Now let's talk about the ECE Tools package. You may remember when looking at the Cloud meta package in Composer that the ECE Tools package was one of the additional dependencies included for a cloud project. The ECE Tools package is, stop me if you've heard this one, a CLI command that allows you to manage various things about your cloud application from the terminal. So you may be left wondering, well, what is the difference between ECE Tools and the Cloud CLI tool? The first clue to the distinction between them is how it's installed, because like we just covered, ECE Tools is included as a dependent package in the Composer installation of your project that really does make it part of the application. It gets deployed with the application wherever the application lives, as opposed to the Cloud CLI tool, which is a standalone tool and can be run without any local code or project context at all. The CLI tool, even though it can in fact affect the state of code if you run it in the context of a project, such as git branch checkouts and merging, really is more focused on managing things in your remote cloud environments, whereas the ECE Tools package is focused on lower level functions that are designed to actually run in an environment and to manage processes and tasks there.